Hi, I'm Kyle Knappenberger of Timelon, and if you're watching this video, you're probably thinking about upgrading to one of our OdorCleanse Air cartridges for your home's air handling system. Well, if you're wanting to buy one of these, we want to make sure it fits properly so it can do its job in your home. There's a couple of ways we can go about doing that. First of all, you can go ahead and take out the existing air filter in your home's air handling system or return air register and take a look at it. If it actually has the measurements on it, there's probably two different sets of measurements. There's the actual and the nominal size measurements, and jot those down. The nominal size measurements are the measurements rounded up to the nearest whole inch, and that's how you'll be ordering those on our website. If the air filter in your system does not have any measurements on it, you'll want to measure the height or the length, which is the longest side. You'll want to measure the width, and then you'll want to also measure the depth. And do that to the nearest 16th of an inch, and then round that up to the nearest whole inch. And that's what your nominal air filter size is. A couple other ways you can do this. You can also take a look at your system and measure those same dimensions at the air handler or the return air register. And if you do have an air filter already in your system, which hopefully you do, go ahead and verify that it fits properly within the system. You don't want air to be able to easily go around the air cartridge, because you need to ensure that the contaminants that you're wanting to remove, the odors, are coming into contact with the materials inside of our air cartridge. Thank you.